The author L. Frank Baum wrote The Wonderful Wizard of Oz while living in Humboldt Park in 1899. A nonprofit developer is putting the finishing touches on the road at Humboldt Boulevard and Wabanzia Avenue. Now, the home Baum lived in was razed years ago, but the yellow brick road, well, it's now in front of that property. A mural by Chicago artist Hector Duarte will also go on the rounded wall.